how could a person ever be successful if they always got to pay this high rent? That should be illegal. The rent amount should be less than $1,000 so you can have success, positive success in the future. You don't want to work just to have someone come and put home and just to go to sleep and rest, wake up and go back to work just to be able to pay for a nice place. No, you need to have some save up so you can buy your own stuff, okay? So no, it's this should be illegal, against the law. There's some kind of spiritual being, some type of energies that needs to wake up this and get it balanced, because this should be illegal to pay that much just to have someone go sleep.
I am recording. I am recording by law.
So the officers, they have their own recordings, but you can't record CPS without our consent.